Wow.
You gonna make me cry.
We're from here, and then we're moving to Fort Lauderdale, Miami area. It's like, sir, you don't want these problems. I got two kids, okay? Children, I'm finna be married. I ain't the girl for you, buddy. So we're having Christmas at the house. I just put Popo down for a little nap. What we got, Ronald?
Got steaks. I had the steak seasoned for 3 days. The chicken. I like to boil my chicken before I actually cook it. So.
What else we got? Making some rice?
Yeah, got a little Creole seasoning. You know what I'm saying? Sac passe. We out here.
This man, a lot of my.
We about to make some cookies for Santa. Wait, are you excited? So I just got these Toll House cookies. Yeah. We're gonna bake cookies. Okay. Don't put the foil. They don't stick. I was drinking earlier, gave me a headache. Like, my head hurts so bad. So, we call it a night. This boy getting sleepy. Dan took a nap for like an hour, so it's about that time. Yeah, it's 6:30. Come on. Bye bye. Bye bye. So, talk to you guys tomorrow. Look.
show all your stuff? Huh? Boy is playing with his toys. He's having a great Christmas. Yeah. Don't put that in your mouth. Hey guys, so we are heading to our friend's house for dinner. We thought we'd get out the house today.
We've been in the house all day, man. We're tired of being in it. We cooked yesterday, though.
Yeah. Look at these cows. We in the country. Y'all see that? We in the country with cows and dirt road. We finna get on a dirt road. It's your son's birthday, Ronald. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. It's Papa's birthday! Yay! Uh oh, I ain't got no shoes.
I don't know.
Got a bounce house. That's gonna be the cameraman. I'm getting it.
It's my birthday! It's my birthday!
Why?
Happy birthday, Papa!
Alright!
They get my head together!
It's all about you today, baby, all weekend.
You're
gonna be
dressed,
yes.
I'm gonna stay.
How long y'all gonna be gone?
No,
because
I know you're gonna call.
I ain't gonna
lie to you.
I'm gonna
stay. Go ahead, use your flat iron.
Okay.
Nina.
Yo.
Dexter.
Oh, Dexter. We got Dexter in the house. We got a little superstar in the house. Happy birthday.
Why you always forgot to get the camera?
So I got a short-term memory. First doctor's appointment.
Pregnancy brain.
Yes. I'll make sure I got my wallet.
I lied.
You say you want a big family.
Four is enough.
Four?
Me, you, and the two children.
Come on, man. She said she want a big family. Now she's talking about four is enough.
This is where I draw the limit. This is where I draw the limit.
Where?
At two.
Yeah. So you gonna tie that tube?
Yes.
Nah, man, don't do that.
I'm tying my tube.
Why?
I'm done.
Come on, man, you ain't gotta do that.
What?
What if we feel like we wanna have
a...
We? You and I.
No. It's over.
If we feel like we wanna have another one.
It's over.
It's over. It's over when I says it's over.
This is the end. So enjoy this 8 months because I'm done having children. Okay.
It's over when I says
it. I move into the city. I'm gonna be outside. I can't be out here with pregnant every year. No. I move into the city. I'm gonna be like living my best life. I can't be pregnant. Who does that?
Okay. Well. I mean, you gotta go around. You see this crazy people right here? You gotta go on the other side.
They in the bike lane.
You act like you don't even know how to drive.
I'm gonna be boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop.
We just pulling in, pulling in, pulling up. Pulling up. Trying to see if we having a girl or if we're having a boy.
I don't think we're going to find out that information.
What do you think we're having, Jimmy?
A girl.
You think so? Why?
Because I feel sick. I always feel sick.
Yeah.
But Papa, I didn't feel sick.
What time it is? Oh, 12 to 1.
Don't plug that.
Nah, I see it. Too many times. Hi. Hi, Tillman. How you doing?
Hi, let me great. Find something first.
How you feeling?
Great.
Do you know what we're having?
No. Oh. Triplets, that's all I know.
Okay. Say hi, Tillman.
Hi.
How you feeling? Baby number 3 on the way.
You're making me nervous, bro.
I'm sorry.
Is there something there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Is he moving?
Mm-hmm.
Already?
Yeah. Goodness.
Wow. You're gonna make me cry.
Don't cry right now.
Hey guys, so hey y'all. So I'm gonna pick up Papo early from daycare. Oh my hair. Early from daycare. I'm gonna take him to buy some new clothes, even though he don't need any. But and then I might get him some new sneakers. I don't know. We went to the doctor yesterday. I don't know what I'm having. I don't know if I'm gonna find out early or if I'm gonna wait. I might have to wait until I'm 20 weeks. So we'll see. So I might just wait. I'm not pressed. I feel like the first baby, like when you have your first child, like you're really excited and you're like, oh my God, what am I having? And then a second one come along and you're excited, you're still excited, but it ain't like, it's like the first baby like 10 and then the second baby's like an 8 because you already experienced everything. Like you already know what to expect. You already know like how it feel to have a baby. So, I think like a lot of the nervousness just kind of dwindles. But yeah, I feel fine. I'm just so exhausted. And
hi guys, so we made it back home. I am so tired. Like, I literally was falling asleep on the couch. And I was like, let me wake up because Papa was playing and I was falling asleep. But I didn't get much. I got dishwasher pods because one thing about it, it's going in the dishwasher. Like, it's going in the dishwasher. That is what it's for. I'm not washing dishes. I got some of these little baggies for Mr. Man. And I got this Olay moisturizer. I think that's what it is. I'm trying to do better with like my skincare. I'm not like a 10 step skincare kind of girl, but I want to like care about my skin a little bit more. Cause now I just do like moisturizer, like eye cream, and that's it. So I don't be no. You know how to hold it. You want it? That's all I really do. So I want to get better at that. And I got toothpaste. I got Papa Summer cookies. And I've been craving this sour candy. So good. I never eat candy, so I know I'm pregnant because I want sour stuff. I got Papa some Cheeto. Some Cheeto. Got some Cheeto. We're about to feed him dinner, but let him eat that. I got him some clothes from Carter's. I love Carter's. Like, they're so cheap. Child, the summertime come in, so I got him some basketball shorts. And I got him in blue. I got 18 months, because his 12 months is starting to get a little too snug. And I got this little cute little set here. So cute. And then I said I needed to get him some shirts, so I got him these shirts. It's just like 4 different ones, different prints and stuff. And this set too. And I had one outfit. He had a shirt like this when he was a baby. Oh my goodness, so adorable. But I got him it. Y'all, like, I've got all this stuff for $69. Like, you cannot beat that. I remember on my other vlog, I was saying I need to find, like, more clothes for him. And, like, online stuff. I really don't order his clothes online. I just go to the store because it's so, they have so much stuff. But when we move, I already know the stores out there are going to be like, we got, y'all. Right now, I live in a small little city. It's nothing here. Like, this is probably the only baby store. It's bad. The only move. I'm so excited because I'm going to be outside. And I got him some shoes. I got him these little Nikes. Aren't they adorable? Got him these blue ones. They're so cute.
On your herbs, tasting like some fine wine. Legs broke your heart, you can hear that shit with mine. Niggas be calling, but you never mind. Cause it all mine. Pull up to my house late night, hit the brake lights in the shade right. I know what's up on your mind. Pour a couple shots, put the honey in my cup. Right, and a couple moments later, we fill it up with wine. Something that's divine. I did give it time, but I'm patient. I just wanna see on your face. Cause you're on the earth, you never on for facial. Split and have to deal with the women that you face.
It's cold.
I know.
Me either.
Good morning! Hi, Papa! Hi! I'm going to daycare. See my friends!
Let's get this show on the road! I'm stopping to get coffee. Would you like some coffee?
Yes, definitely.
Would you like hot coffee or iced coffee?
Me, I want espresso.
Espresso?
Espresso, Papa!
Espresso, coffee. Sure. Is there anything else you would like? Anything else? Huh? Ronald?
Nah, I just want some espresso.
Why is your voice so deep?
Because my voice so deep. Because my voice so deep. Because my voice so deep. My voice so deep. It's early in the morning. My boy so deep, I got a Jesus statue in my arm. You see my Jesus statue. I love Jesus. I got a Jesus. I got a seven commandment in the back of my arm. Do you see that? Do you see that? Do you see that? I wake up in the morning.
You got Diana tatted on you. Show them that one.
I take it.
Show them that one.
Show them that one.
Show them that one.
Nah, bro, I can do that. That's special right there.
Show them, Ronald.
Nah, man. That's between me and you. You feel me?
Yes, Papa. It's not your dad. It's Mama. Surprise, surprise. Hey, y'all. So I made it back home. I stopped and got coffee. They didn't have caramel, so I got mocha. It's not too bad. But it's not something that I want to order all the time. It's like minty or something. I don't know. But today I'm going to go get my hair done at 2 o'clock. I ordered some bundles. I ordered 3 bundles, 124 and 226s. I'm going to get a sew-in. I'm trying to like steer away from wigs for a little bit, unless I get glueless. I've seen this glueless wig company like floating around on TikTok, and I think I'm gonna order me a wig and try to like get into like the glueless, because as you can see, like my edges are like suffering, and I think it's because of the glue. So I need to find like either sew-ins or glueless wigs to hold me over, because I gotta get away from the glue. And plus, like, I don't know, just too much with wigs. So that's that. I might have to go pick up another bundle, because I got three, and you know, like, the longer the hair, the less hair that's in the bundle. So I might have to go find one more bundle just in case it's not enough. And then I also need to go do my labs. I'm supposed to be doing them today, but I didn't make the appointment, so hopefully I can make it by Friday. So yeah, that's that. And then I've been like debating, like, should I announce that I'm pregnant or should I wait? But I'm just gonna announce it on my YouTube channel, of course, because my YouTube channel is smaller than like my Instagram. My Instagram is like my main platform, but yeah, I was like, who cares? Like, if you see it, you see it. If you don't, you don't. A lot of people won't see it. They'll just see it on my my Instagram when I announce it. So, yeah. Cause I don't wanna wait. You know, I wanna get more active on here, and I wanna just showcase like real time, like what's going on. I feel like if I wait to announce I'm pregnant and like when I'm 6 months, I don't know, I feel like it's unrealistic. Like my stomach, I feel like I'm already showing. Let me show y'all. I feel like I'm already showing like a little bit, like my stomach is starting to get like round up here. So, okay. Yeah, like I was saying, I was like, should I say something or should I wait? But just like, whatever, this is my life. Pregnant, and also we're moving again. We're from here, and then we're moving to Fort Lauderdale, Miami area. And honestly, like that's where I want to be, because it's just a vibe out there, and where we live currently is too slow, it's too quiet. I really don't like it here. You know, I like to go out, have a good time, and living here, when I say it's nothing to do here, it's like, it's literally a retirement place. Like this is where you come to like retire, or if you don't like city life, this would be a good place for you if you want something like chill, relaxed. But me, like I'm not that type of girl. Like I'm definitely a city girl. I like to be in the city. Even now I know the traffic is horrible out there, but I mean, you have to give and take. It's just not my vibe. Like, I'm sorry, I don't like it. Like having another baby, like we need help, we don't have no family here. And it's just not giving. It's not giving. So I'm so excited to be in a new city. I got one question. Why is that garage door so loud? Like, you can never sneak in here, cause I'ma hear ya before you even get to the door. Okay, so I washed my hair really quick because I had just washed it when I took that wig off. I gotta get food because I already know, like, oh my God. I have no air in my tire. I have no gas. Okay, let's hurry up. So, I gotta get gas, and I need air, so I need cash. Woo! I have a dollar. I never carry cash, and I need to stop doing that because... Okay, I just need four quarters, then. I'm gonna get gas. I have no gas, so probably it's gonna take, like, I'd say 80. I think, like, 80 bucks. So we're gonna do 80. Where's the key?
key. I gotta get food because I'm so hungry. I'm not even gonna play with myself. That didn't sound right. I know I'm gonna be hungry if I don't eat. I'll be right back. 80, 80, 80, 80, 80. I'm walking in the gas station and this guy yelling at me. It's like, sir, you don't want these problems. I got two kids, okay? Children, I'm finna be married. I ain't the girl for you, buddy. I ain't the girl for you. And then the lady in the gas station taking for, it's like, ma'am, you never pumped gas before. Like, she was so confused about how much money she should put in her car. Like, you is not no spring chicken. Like, you done been to the gas station a few times, a couple of times, a lot of times. You should know how much it costs to fill your goddamn gas tank. Like, she was taking forever. I'm like, ma'am, like, what are you doing? People got places to go. She about to drive me crazy. And then he not understanding. It's like, what is going on? Okay, y'all chop chop. Red. So I need to head to Fort Pierce.
Head south on US 1 South.
I get my hair done there. So I gotta get some food. I'm gonna go to McDonald's. Ooh! Y'all, I am like struggling so bad, like, with the weight gain after pregnancy and then like being pregnant again back to back. I just feel like I just gained so much weight, and y'all know, like, I got a BBL way before it was a trend. Hold on. BBL way before it was a trend. I got mine in like, what, 2015? So girls wasn't out here getting their bodies done. I said I was gonna do 80, but I did 70, and it's not even full. These trucks be crazy. I feel like the more weight I gain, it just goes straight to my ass. And I'm really struggling with having like a humongous ass. Like, my ass is big as hell. But when I lost weight, it goes down and it looks so good. But when you gain weight with a BBL, baby, your ass gonna be, oh. I need one more quarter. Perfect. Rim need to be replaced. But this rim, it needs to be replaced. But yeah, so when you get a BBL, like, I was really slim when I got my BBL. And then I gained a little bit of weight, like maybe like 15 pounds, but it wasn't like nothing crazy. But ever since I've been pregnant, and then being pregnant again, like, I gained like 50 pounds from my smallest I've ever been in life. So I'm like 50 pounds heavier than I'm used to, and I'm really like struggling with that. I'm not gonna lie, because my clothes don't fit the same, and I just feel so much bigger, and I'm just not used to that. Why do I feel like I lost my card? This is not helping.
Hi, can I have a McChicken and a small fry and a 4-piece nugget?
Alright,
4 pieces of chicken and a small fry. Yes.
Alright.
Okay.
Your total
is $7.88. Thank you. This is not helping me lose weight. But how can you lose weight pregnant? Oh my god. I'm giving myself a pass for 8 months. 8 months. And then I gotta get big. I need motivation. And I need somebody to remind me to take my prenatals. I have such a bad, like, habit of not taking my prenatals. I just, bird, where you at? Because don't shit on my car. I feel like that bird is, like, too close.
I didn't have a 10-piece, I got a 4-piece.
4-piece with a small fry, I'm sorry.
Yes, and a McChicken.
It will be $7.88.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Thank you. And then I closed a really big real estate deal. I'm so excited about that. So just working and being a mom. So I know I've been a little absent.
You got this. You got this, son. You got this. You got this. Go this way to mama. You got this. Okay. You got this, you got this. Yes. Yes, Papa. Yes, Papa. Yes, Papa.
So this is the hair. That's how long it is. Super long. I love it. It's so cute. I need this to last me for a month until I'm in the city. And I have to find a new hairstylist, so. Don't throw up. Coffee. What are you doing? I gotta go. I got to tend to my child. Why is my forehead so big? So yeah, I'm just in the back hanging with him. And as you can see, he's doing the most. So let's go. So. Papa's walking out. You don't listen. Look at him. You don't listen. You need to get down before you hurt yourself. Get down. Okay. Okay. So funny. No. Why are you yelling? Clean your nose. Let mama clean your nose. So yeah, just hanging in the back with him. So thank you guys so much for tuning in and rocking with me for all this time. I need to figure out like a schedule that works really good for me with uploading. So I'm working on that. Let it go. So I'm going to end the vlog here. We just got home. I've got Papa outside playing. I had him in the front, but he started trying to eat the grass. So we came back here to hang out for a little bit. I got his toys that he has no interest in playing with. So they're just back here. And there he is in the corner doing what, I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I will have another vlog coming up. I am going to start recording tomorrow because we're gonna. So yeah, that's it for this vlog. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in another video.